Here I have UMIDIGI F1, and today I'm going to show you how to exit Fastboot Mode on this device. If you entered Fastboot Mode accidentally or on purpose and you have no idea how to exit this mode, the answer is pretty simple. You just have to hold down power key for about 5 or 10 seconds, and after that your device will be restarted as usual. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you find this tutorial useful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel.